second round action. Flyweight classification for the gold. Steve McCrory of the United States against Redzep Redzepovski of Yugoslavia. The first round action favoring McCrory, but only closely Redzepovski, a tough customer. McCrory perhaps more experienced at international boxing, but Redzepovski with a record of 106-4-10. Like all Yugoslavians, a very tough customer. He can take a punch, very difficult to hurt, and he can give as well as he can take. Second round action. But McCrory, a skilled boxer. And suddenly McCrory has apparently peaked in this, the Olympic competition. He is from Detroit, trained in the Crunk Gym. His older brother, Milt McCrory, a champion. He has excelled in every one of his fights here. He's coming off a bad call. Right there you saw what Redzepovski does so well. You think you've hurt him, and then suddenly the burst. McCrory steadily on the move, using that left, but having a hard time doubling against him. This is a tough fight. A good right by McCrory, but you can't hurt him. He comes right back. There's the flurry. The quick hands of Steve McCrory. An outstanding boxer. Redzepovski, the first Yugoslav ever to win a medal. There you see. Mouthpiece knocked out by McCrory. It goes over for cleansing and reinsertion into the Yugoslavian fighter's mouth. That was a... was Margot Kidder. They're all here now for the boxing finals. Not all, of course. They're at track and field, too. A glorious day over there. More than halfway through the second round. Rory picking off those punches very well. Rory going to the stomach. Rory fighting a careful fight and suddenly getting a caution. The official is here, Dad of Morocco. The judges come from the Philippine Islands, Korea, Nigeria, Ecuador, and Chinese Taipei. Redzepovski looking to mix it up. Rory will not fall prey to that. He is too smart a fighter. He picked off Redzepovski's punch right there. The judges notice things like that. That's the way Redzepovski fights. He keeps coming. First Yugoslavian fighter ever to win a medal in the flyweight classification. And you saw a caution because Redzepovski had swung McCrory around, but he did not connect. McCrory, expert at slipping punches. Still a tough fight into the final seconds of round two. Redzepovski fighting back, but McCrory the leader.
We know you.
McCrory the flyweight, third round action coming up, the battle for the gold. He is fighting Redzep Redzepovski now. I understand, I have found out what occasion he'll had to be confused. A Yugoslav fighter claimed a low blow and went over and bent over. I saw no evidence at all of saying. Yugoslavians, excuse the cough, getting expert at relying on officials. McCrory's task here to box. But with some of the scoring we've had, you have to wonder. Now McCrory's got to get out of there. He did. But Redzepovski will keep flinging punches. McCrory's got to get in some offense, though, or right to the belly. He scored with, being very careful. But you can expect McCrory to come through with those quick hands at any time. Redzepovski is a at that juncture. 40 seconds left. Counting down. Fred Zepevski of Yugoslavia trying to crowd McCrory. Out muscling. McCrory using the ring now.
Yep.
Must get out of that corner. Slip the punch. Standing two stock still in the corner. Red Zepevski throwing the blows. This is going to be a very tough call. McCrory has been in a fight. Red Zepevski teeing off on McCrory at the very end. Unquestionably, Red Zepevski's round. And we'll have to see how it turns out. Tireless, strong, going at McCrory. No movement from McCrory. And that's the end of the fight. And Steve McCrory may be in deep trouble. Indeed, he may have lost the gold.
The winner on points, 4-1.
And the decision.
In the red corner,
Steve McCrory has won the gold. Split decision, 3-2. Went to the jury, they sustained it. McCrory, in the opinion of the judges, won the first two rounds, and that was enough. Red Zepevski had a big third round. So, the United States moves on. 5 gold medals so far. Sports Arena.